The police investigating after a man was found shot inside his car at a local Crystals. It happened on Government near Azalea last night. Police originally got a call saying shots had been fired at the Shell gas station at Halls Mill and McVeigh. Police found the shell casings and blood at the scene. The man was found and taken to a hospital where he died. We are working to get more information on this case. We'll let you know about those updates on air and online.